We play games of love to avoid the depression.